when Dudley said that he'd rather be dead, just a small part of me, and I know it's wrong in saying this, but, well, felt exactly like Dudley.
It? You don't want to scare him off, do you?
I'm the Merry Widow. How could I possibly scare him off? I'm a who?
I'm Cam.
I'm Morven.
Nice to meet you, Morven.
Nice to meet you too, Cam. So, are you here for the lunch service?
Yeah.
I was just...
You made a cut of you yet?
Didn't know you worked at Holby. Mums and their offspring, it's complicated stuff.
Very profound.
I read that in a Christmas cracker. My mum's Berenice Wolfe.
What? Proper reunion, isn't it?
I was really sorry to hear about your husband.
To intrude before.
He died. My husband, he died. 3 months ago now.
But every time I think I'm okay, something else goes wrong, and then I'm right back to where I started. And then I come here and then I mess up someone else's life.
Where did that come from?
Forget it.
Who feels guilty being here, having a drink with people who might just make her laugh?
Is that why you volunteer?
No one at the centre knows any of that.
So, what made you want to start volunteering then?
I just wanted to see how the other half live.
I'm sorry.
That's a joke.
Your hat is by the station. No problem. Bye. What's all this?
Tea break.
Thanks.
Don't be...
Already actually going out for a drink?
How many times have you been out with no things with her?
None.
None? What kind of housemate are you?
An extremely tidy one.
I'm up for a drink tomorrow night. Same, but when I split with my girlfriend... Yeah,
hang on. If you're about to compare your latest breakup with the death of my husband, I'm literally going to punch you in the ear.
Cam, are you serious about this crossing across?
I just wanted to get away. I'm trying to control my lines.
That so for a few hours a week I get to be the person that I used to be.
Why did you?
I think I feel a scream going on.